She's got a special comment.
There's a W in food.